do you believe that you're ultimately responsible for all this?
I am.
At his first congressional hearing since the VA waitlist scandal broke, VA Secretary Eric Shinseki tried to defend his handling of a crisis that now seems beyond his control.
Any allegation, any adverse incident like this makes me mad as hell.
Facing senators who are demanding not only immediate changes at the VA, but are also raising the possibility it's time for the FBI to be called in.
Isn't there evidence here of criminal wrongdoing, that is, falsifying records, false statements to the federal government? That's a crime under the...
It should be, yes.
The latest crisis in the VA took off when CNN investigated the hospital in Phoenix, where 40 veterans died waiting for care, according to sources. Those same sources say many of the vets were on a secret list designed to hide the fact vets were waiting months for appointments.
Are people, quote unquote, cooking the books? Is that, in fact, a problem within the healthcare system?
I'm not aware, and other than a number of isolated cases where there is evidence of that. But the fact that there is evidence in a couple of cases behooves us to go and take a thorough look.
General Shinseki may call it isolated, but CNN sources say just the opposite. CNN has learned the Inspector General's office is investigating allegations in at least half a dozen states, and whistleblowers have come forward from across the country saying their VAs manipulate wait times as well. The VA does admit 23 people in 9 states have died because of delayed care, many of them veterans who were forced to wait too long for simple tests like colonoscopies and endoscopies.
Would you explain to me, after knowing all this information, why you should not resign?
Well, I tell you, Senator, that I came here to make things better for veterans. That was my appointment by the president.